Alex, when we spoke to you at FanFest, you had said that your game and your personality had gotten a lot more mature. You've grown up a little bit. How do you think that's going to translate to the field?
I think it'll translate just, you know, with my my work off the field. I think it's going to better prepare me for, you know, in between the lines.
When we talk to the pitchers, sometimes they're tweaking things in their repertoire. They want to work on a certain pitch more than others. As far as a hitter is concerned, what are you working on right now?
I'm just working on getting reps, you know, getting my timing back and making solid contact. The rest will go from there.
When you talk about getting the reps, Dave Roberts yesterday kind of joked, tongue-in-cheek, that said you were going to lead the Cactus League in plate appearances. They're obviously intending on playing you quite a bit. Your thought about taking as much of a chance at that opportunity?
Yeah, I love it. I mean, it's definitely a big thing to see, and it's basically my spot to lose at this point. That's the way I think of it. You know, I think they're going to give me the opportunities to show myself and to win a spot.
You have followed in Corey Seager's footsteps, Cody Bellinger's footsteps a little bit about being that big name prospect that a lot of people are talking about. What are your expectations as you go in through this spring training as well as into the regular season?
My expectations are really just to, you know, have a good year, play hard, and to be in the big leagues. I want to break in the big leagues, and I want to stay up there and help us win a World Series.
How do you do that? How do you break with this club when they start the regular season?
I just got to keep handling my business, keep being a professional, keep being a good teammate, and playing hard.
You have seemed to have matured before our eyes as far as just in the interview process, the way that you go about your business. Who are you leaning on to kind of learn from when you see how they go about their own?
I'd say most of my credit I'd give to is actually my trainer and mentor, Gil Reyes. He's the one who's helped me a lot with, you know, being comfortable with the uncomfortable, and also, you know, just being able to open up and not to be afraid of that. And he's been someone who's helped me a lot. He's like my second father, so, you know, I owe him a lot.
How hard is it to be comfortable with the uncomfortable?
Very hard. I mean, it is, but it's at a certain point, you know, it's a mind trick. You psych yourself out and say, you know what, I'm ready for this. I'm happy. Let's do this. And then that's what I kind of had to do at FanFest. And when I got on stage, when I was doing the interview, and I felt like it all went well.
Best of luck as you continue to go forward with this, Alex. We appreciate your time.
Awesome. Thank you.